Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I try to sign in my Microsoft account via my Windows 10 PC. So I try to enter the Microsoft email ID. So as well as I try to enter my password. But in third step, it also asks for the Windows password, but I know this password. At same time, most of the people sir does not know what is that Windows password, but already they create it but does not remember it. So how to fix this issue and what is the use of this Windows password? So if you try to log out or sleep your Windows PC, your device go to that log out or sleep process. So at the time, after the few minutes, if you try to wake up your Windows PC, it asks for that Windows password. And this is also called as local administrator account password. So how to locate that settings? So just press your Windows key and then press this gear icon, and this will help you to access your settings menu. So here you can go to account settings, and in left side it shows some options, but you can select sign in options and the third one. And it shows lots of security settings, but you can select password. But here I already created this Windows password, so it only shows change option. At same time, if you like to create this password in first time, it shows the add option. So by using this option, you can easily create your new Windows password. So once you create it, same way you can try to sign in your Microsoft account. So I try to enter my Microsoft account email ID, and also I put the password. So now in this Windows password section, you can enter that previously created password and then click to next. And also they ask for, do you want to create the Windows hello pin? So my best suggestion is always you can use this Windows hello pin feature, and this is additional safety for your PC. So finally this sign in process is completed. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Theta Box. And thanks for watching.